Incredible night for the Sun Devils. Shockingly enough, this talented team wins for the first ever time this season in Pac-12 play. And they did it in dramatic style. They had their hands full with Colorado. They come in number 31 in the RPI, and they've earned it. Gabby Choppa, the great defender, the walk-on, the transfer from Illinois, looked like she was trying to set things up. She set herself up beautifully, buried it into the corner over the outstretched hands of Julia Ortega, and a huge goal. We've enjoyed watching Shira James all year long. And she continued. She threw the team on her back, knowing to pull her team tied, she had to do it herself. Dangerous with both feet. James with a beautiful goal. James tying it up at the 62nd minute. But the story again was Nicole Douglas. Couple of penalty kicks, and she took advantage. Jada Hilton-Pelea set that first one up about 4 minutes in. 16 goals on the year to lead the nation for Nicole Douglas. And then this inopportune handball goes against the Buffaloes and Choppa. Douglas, you take it. Doogie, doogie, doogie. Goal, goal, goal. That's 17 to lead the nation. I mean, no one even close now. Stacey Tulock, by the way, had 17 goals in 1999 for ASU. She matches with a single-season record. ASU's got some work to do, though. They've got to win out next couple of matches against Utah and Arizona, and then they may still be on the outside looking in. But there's always tonight for ASU. Win number one in conference play over Colorado. I'm Darren Sutton. We'll see you soon on campus.